Gorgui, exactly what does this award by the NBA mean to you?
This award means a lot to me. You know, it's just I appreciate the fact the league appreciate the work I'm doing back in Africa. I'm not doing it for awards, but it's just motivate me and make me feel good about the work we're doing.
What makes you proudest? I know this last year, a lot of supplies were sent, hospital supplies. You've done so much for so many people. What are you proudest of?
I really like the fact that I can help people to be healthy. Because I always say this, if you're not healthy, you cannot do much. You know, health comes first. You're healthy, you can go to school, you can play sports, you can do agriculture, you can do any type of business you want to do. But if you're not, there is nothing you can do. And I think health is a big issue back in Africa, and they need especially some medical equipment and medical supplies. So that's why I'm so focused into that. I think a successful person is a person that can touch other people's life in a good way. You know, we do what we love right now. This basketball is very small, but it opens a lot of doors. It connects me with a lot of people, and I'm just using that platform to help my community.
We're all looking for happiness in our lives, fulfillment in our lives. That's the goal for most of us.
Absolutely.
You certainly seem to have found that. It's on your face in visits, especially back home in Senegal.
Yeah, you know, I'm very happy to be back home. And, you know, it's very important, like, I see my people smile, too. You know, I can, like I said, I'm not here to make all this money and trying to get my life together and see other people struggle. I'm not saying I'm going to help everybody, but I help the most I can.
Last question. When you receive the award tonight, what will be on your mind? Who will you be thinking of when that award comes into your hands?
Just be thankful, you know. I didn't expect to get this, honestly. I never thought of that. I was just helping because I like helping. But there is a lot of people who contribute. It's not just me. I have my whole team back home working like my foundation. I have Matter, the NGO, helping me since day one. Mac Mekovic, who was working here with the Timberwolves, now he's with the Lakers. He put me with all the connection, you know. I have Roger and Nancy McCabe. It's like they've been here with me since day one also. My teammates, you know, they always show up in my event. Like I have a yearly event every year. My teammates, the whole team show up, they support it, and it shows a lot. That shows what type of team we have and what type of organization we have. You know, it shows a lot that we are family. So I'm very thankful that everybody get involved and like my idea.
It's a great honor. Congratulations, Gorgui.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Thank you.